Hey guys, it's Scott. Coming at you with my, tip. Yeah, it's gonna be a tip. It's a tip. Tip of the day is, it's very similar to something else I heard in the past, which is, like I said in the past, which was put your kids away. Well, today is turn your kids down. Turn the fucking volume on your children down. Let me tell you a little story. I was at Starbucks today, innocently sipping away on my beverage, reading my Entertainment Weekly, and I didn't want to hear this screaming child that was next to me, so I pulled my iPod out of my pocket and put it on my ears. And I guess some guy, went up to the barista and said that my iPod was too loud, like, he could hear it, like, coming out of my ears or whatever. And the barista came to me and told me, it asked me to turn my music down because it was disturbing and offensive to other people. Now, I wasn't listening to, like, la-di-da, like, it was, like, Slipknot or something. I don't remember what it was specifically that I was listening to, but it wasn't like, I'm gonna shoot you and kill you, so I'm not sure why it was offensive, but somebody was offended and disturbed by my music. I was offended and disturbed by your fucking child. So I was like, so I said to the barista chick, I was like, well, can you tell that to turn down? She was like, that's a child. Like, okay, turn it down. It's disturbing and offending me. That's my problem. That's my tip of the day. Turn your children down. Take the volume on your kids. Take them outside, because that's what I had to do. I had to go outside and finish my whatever. I think I was drinking an ice mocha. Whatever, that's not the point. I had to go outside so I could have a peaceful time with my mocha and my Entertainment Weekly and my music and not be disturbed by this child. Let's get some priorities, America. Turn your children down. It's offensive to my ears. Bye. Thank you.